Hey everyone, I'm April Thurkin. Today will be another episode of Minecraft Wii U Edition. Second part today, and this came up again. You've already read that before, and well, now we're going to be starting episode 4, starting right now. Let's get it going. If we left off when we had gold, and I got some armor. That's armor. That's how you get your first armor. Out of leather. Which I ain't gonna use it. So. See? That's a zombie. Nope. Use those points. And we're gonna jump in bed. Just to start off. So, the second part. Yep. I mean, I'm gonna get some food cooking. And get some more torches. Probably. Or maybe not. Who knows? What should we do in this episode? And for this episode, I'm gonna make something new. Whoa. I think we're only gonna need like, that's me six sticks. Everyone trying to think, how am I gonna do this? I'll tell y'all when I start making. We're gonna need a lot of wood, so good thing we got wood. Bing. I'm thinking we should put this at. Yeah, well, it's kind of hard thinking what to do. Yeah. Make a lot of wood. We're gonna need it. Let's see. Yep, this is what we're doing. Making fences. That's what time it is, make fences. And we're gonna make one new thing. We're gonna need that, and we're gonna need this. Yep. Y'all can figure out what I'm about to be doing. But first, let me look around, trying to see how am I going to do this. I'm about to dig inside here. Now when I'm out, do it like this. Making one new thing to the whole group for the whole game. Well, we're going to need a lot of. We can make some windows too. Oh yeah, that's another thing we need. We need to go get sand. That's what you mainly need. Put some of that up. It's expanding somehow. It is nice here. Have some windows, all that stuff. That'd be nice. Yep, this whole episode can be based off what I'm about to be doing right now, so you'll figure out when I get done. I got all the dirt up. We ain't gonna need all the dirt. Or any of it, we don't even need any. I think we're here, we're good. We're here, it could be a good amount. We need a lot of light. That's all I'm gonna say. We need light. So. See, how am I gonna do this? I mean, dig the ground. We even need one layer going. Just to start. I'm gonna take this off. I should just lay it out. Then we can lay down dirt. And oh, wait, wrong way. One more wall. Oh. Oh, this is good. It's a little like extra door. Yep, stone means that something there. Or cobble means. Hash that out. You find out what I'm doing in one set. I think we can go eat defenses right now. Later on, we might own. Anyone later on in the game, we're gonna have a lot of fences, so. So, begin where I'm at. Good to meet class. That's good. Put the fences up. No, not fence. All my fences. Put some glass up then. Let's just throw it off. If you're wondering what I'm doing, you find out. You really will find out. Oh yeah. Main thing, you need a lot of buckets. Or a couple, really. Time to go get water, because that's our one of our items. Or things we're gonna need. Need buckets of water. A water bucket. When that's a mechanism one, you're gonna know. Whoa. Wrong area. My bad. I think I'm... Guys, so easy to pass this. I should make this roof a lot higher, but I'm definitely wrong. I made up, that's the second part of the whole area, so means we got two areas. I hope it works. Whoa. Oh, that's good. Now let's start doing this. Whoa. Huh. I don't know why I ain't working right now. I might have to do separate them. See if that'll work. Yep. You find out real soon. You should know what I'm doing. Let's go get more seed. Says that when you should know what I'm doing. Like, you shouldn't even relax. Or, you should say, what is he doing? You should know. Get one door. Got some sugar cane, so that's good. Oh yeah, I can make one higher. I should shut the door just for extra occasion. Whoa, look at that in the background. Look at that. Ooh. Guess we can patch that up. We'll probably be using this anyway. So, patch up for now. Yeah, I'm gonna switch it. I need some seeds. I think we're good. Yes, everyone, let me put some resources back, and then touch out later on in the game, or if you don't know what it is. I ain't gonna tell you right now. For now, it'll give me some more seeds. So y'all know what I'm doing. Just tell, write in the comments below if you know what I'm doing. Don't, I'll tell you later on in the series, or next episode. Whoa. Yep, then let's not go over there. That one looks pretty. does not look pretty at all. And we need to find a big field. That's what we need to find. Like over there. And I'm just chop down leaves or not grass. That's how you get the seed. You need a lot of seed, you want to need a lot of it. We need at least around like 15, 20. Yeah, ain't going on there. I head down below real soon. I jump in bed soon. It'll be dark real soon and on real fast probably. There's a bunny over there. It's a bunny. Just still look around. I ain't gonna tell you what I'm doing if y'all know what it is. Anyway, this grass is hard to find. I go some more. Ooh, let's go kill a polar bear. That'd be nice. Kill a polar bear. If you didn't give me an item, I'm mad now. Give me a fish. None. I hate these polar bears. I just want to kill the whole family. That's a lot of seeds over here. I want to collect this flower where I'm at. Let's see, what's down here? Oh, there's nothing down here. Huh, a passable seed. That's weird. Time to eat. too many flowers you probably see me doing. They're good to collect, but they can give you sometimes just good for what occasion, for what you're going to do with them. I think there's been enough seeds. Ooh. Yeah, I go down this way. Yeah, that one will hurt hard. Going on with this? Probably because there's no dirt around. Power is they want to fight because there's still no dirt. He'll come back in the next morning and something will probably happen to them. I hope. I think I should do. I know why. There's no light. That's why they're falling apart. Or coming apart. That'd be a good tree, everyone. Nice tree. Yeah, I can start. Jump in bed. I'm gonna start jumping in bed. 40. Muscles will start coming out. Let's get some glass, everyone. That's what we're gonna need. A lot of glass. That's good. Enough. She has a big light on him. Everyone, just let y'all know, I'm gonna tell you right now, I'm making a farm. If you know that, I was trying to make a farm. I just didn't want to tell y'all, I'm trying to get on with. I'm just so done. I need to get some sand. That's the main thing I need. I need a lot of sand. Yeah, the food we have now, I ain't gonna be cooking. All this food here. I ain't gonna be cooking yet until I really need it. Let's see, what was I? Oh yeah. Last in here, we need a lot of sand though. There's a lot of sand here. and we're going to need a lot of sand. So that's why I'm digging a lot. Go until I have no more pickaxe. I think what just happened right there is so I dig the rest of this and that's it. Last one here. Whole pack of sand. Cool, we got 74 glass plus, wait, 74 glass B plus an extra 10. No, 74 plus extra 2. Maybe another shovel. Need 2 of those and 4 of those. Just make 2 more shovels. See? It's your shovels, won't hurt. Ooh. About to say, no more, or I lost it. Smack of the shovel. Kill you with a shovel, that's what you get. Good thing we got wheat going right there. So, this is why I'm trying to get some. This is all sugar cane. That's why you have to cut it down at that point. Put the torch all the way above. Now, I don't think we're gonna need a torch over here because dude are gonna cut it off. Yep. We're good. Should do it on that. Every resource we get from there, we make a, what do you call it? Yeah. We should make a lot of chests. Got to overthink myself before I messed up and said the wrong way, a word or whatever. That's good right there. Yeah, I gotta find a way how to get this. I'll take them with me. See if they help me in it anyway. Buckets in the corner is good. See if we got a lot of sand. One torch and one chest. Sorry guys, I'm trying to concentrate doing this. Oh my god. Why the wolf in my house? Why are there 3 wolves by my house? That's crazy. I should just catch them all. That's what I should do, just catch them all up. Sure can go over there. And the outside hole. Let's see if this can do anything. Let's see. I think if you can't really do anything from. You have to put my on a tree. That's what we need to do. Gotta find a how. Yeah, well, I'll find a way. We have doing this. Yep. This is an end off episode right here, everyone. I will talk to y'all later for another episode or tomorrow for episode 5. So I will talk to y'all when I make another video today or tomorrow. I will talk to y'all when I do it, everyone. Talk to y'all later tomorrow. Peace out, everyone. Have a nice rest of the day if I don't see you today again. Peace out.